But it isn't. Clearly what is happening, I think, is there is a kind of global emergence of a new mental order. One of the core elements of this psychedelic thing is freedom on the broadest scale. Tell society to fuck off. Ideas don't cut the mustard. It has to be an experience, a real experience. If you have the courage to do the things that are necessary to do, and we know what they are. And of course, the first thing to do is to tell society to fuck off, because they don't know what's going on. Because they don't know.